We are here to celebrate the love of Vitas and Krista. We are so thankful to God to gather on this amazing day to celebrate this union, this love, this new family, amongst family and friends in one of the most beautiful cathedrals I know. They were engaged. How about it? And where did they get engaged? Here. Where did they fall in love? Here. One could say we stand on holy ground, because it's precisely in that great love that the sacrament of marriage born is alive. So it is my pleasure and honor, for the first time, to announce to you, Vitas and Krista Oakstone. Yes.